right, that's us pushed down into P15. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Got more control than ever over your EOS mode, so play around with them in your MFT. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it, you are the leader. Follow the safety car. approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay... Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Flag. No need to worry about the tire condition for now, everything's looking good. Use overtake and burn off some of this energy. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Try to stay with them, they might make a mistake and we can still get their place back. approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Our true position. They haven't yet pitted and they're on a one stopper, so don't waste time fighting because they should be coming in soon. True position. They haven't pitted yet, so don't waste time fighting them. They're going to be coming in soon. Okay, well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. got on keeping it nice and clean out there. Good stuff. You know what they say? Consistency's half the battle, isn't it? Time penalty for that last incident, mate. The car ahead's starting to create a gap. They're just starting to pull away from us now. Starting to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Buffer more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Well done, that's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff, keep it going. Sensors. I don't think you need to be worried, just some bad data, so keep doing what you're doing. I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. Make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Going to be on mediums. Okay, well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. Now we're boxing this lap. And remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button a bit more. Done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. We'll be right back. Right, so we've been looking at the damage and we think we should be okay to continue. It's going to cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap.
Flag.